there are certain GPA requirements. This is kind of what Tom was referring to on the sliding scale. So again, you know, the higher that GPA is, and again, this is just for the Division I level, the lower you need on that SAT or ACT. So for anyone that's been on a Facebook Live with me before or used to work with me, you know, when I was a softball recruiting coach, I've always, always preached academics because it is your ticket to financial opportunities. It's your ticket, you know, to success. You know, coaches don't want to worry about students in the classroom. And this is kind of the proof in the pudding. You know, you're kind of rewarded for that better GPA. Slide over to the second slide with the D2 scale. Just want to show that as well and the difference there. So for those that maybe weren't aware, there are two different sliding scales for the Division I and the Division II level. But that is actually what Tom was referring to, you know, when he was kind of talking through some of the different requirements and such.